Nurse Connor, how are we today?
Good, Dr. Tuttle.
And the Hayashis?
We're waiting to discontinue life support until Mrs. Hayashi's a bit more ready.
Oh, two MBAs in ER right now.
I understand we need a bed, but end of life isn't something you can rush.
Then the pneumonia number four. Send her to step
down. Martha Coltis, her lungs are still crackling. She'll just be sent back.
16 beds, Nurse Connor. That is what we have. And I have the job of upping our patient flow, either by stepping down to the wards faster
Which
or...
Which just increases their chances of being readmitted to ICU with more complications after...
Or by letting those who need to move on, move on.
How about I go down to ER, get a timeline on the trauma, and then I'll come back and we'll do what we have to do. Is that acceptable, doctor?
You're a good nurse, Connor. Nothing wrong with caring.